Well, here's a pretty special trio we've got for you here. This is Mama Dog Dahlia, whose ID number is A4741706. And then the other little darling female is Daffodil. And Daffodil's ID number is A4741711. And little Basil, who's the male, the short-haired Chihuahua mix, whose ID number is A4741709. And these little guys came into the shelter as strays on August 5th here at the Baldwin Park Shelter. Anna, what can you tell us about these?
Well, they are a cute and tight-knit little family here. They've been together in the same kennel, and they're obviously very fond of each other. Earlier we were taking their photos, and they were licking and kissing each other, so obviously they really love being together, and they can, of course, be adopted together. But the puppies are old enough to be by themselves, so they could also be adopted separately or rescue together, whichever. Mama here is a really good mama. She lets us handle her babies and handle her with no problem. They're all a little overwhelmed here at the shelter, which is understandable because they're tiny little dogs in a big place.
Yeah.
But oh, we can see a tail wagging here, so they're opening up a bit, and we know that when they get into an adoptive home, they're gonna just blossom and become really playful and loving puppies. Mama's only a puppy herself. She's only about 1 year old, so she's had her babies very young. But they're all very sweet. They'll need guidance and training as they get older. They're a perfect size for an apartment or a condo, pretty much anywhere, even a private home or a mansion, whichever.
Yeah,
I mean, they'll fit anywhere. So.
Or a purse.
Oh, nice, yeah, you put all three of them in a purse because they're tiny enough.
Mama weighs about 6 pounds, and that's pretty much where they're going to be. Obviously, the little puppies are less than that, but that's because they're puppies, and they're only 3 months old. So come down and meet this wonderful, wonderful family, Dahlia, Daffodil, and Basil. Hi, guys.